Hello everyone, I hope you all are doing great. In today's tutorial, I'm gonna share a new Proteus library for sound sensor. You can download this library from the link given in the description of this YouTube video. When you click on that link, you will come to this page on our blog